I need you to say this. Oh Lord, we're calling you. Show yourself strong. Say it again. Little louder. Oh Lord, we're
calling you, show yourself strong.
One more time. Oh Lord, we're
calling you, show yourself strong.
Now every time we get to that part, I need you to sing it as loud as you possibly can. This is a praise and worship session anyway, that's all it is. All right. One more part. Hallelujah. Say it. One more time, say it again.
Yeah.
Y'all sound real good. Y'all sound real good. Big time. You provided before. Yeah. Say it again, say. Mighty Lord, say.
Mighty Lord, Jehovah.
Show us your goodness, say.
Oh,
restore the years that we've Striking everybody the same way for one reason. Some of you have always done the right thing, and so you don't know what it's like to be unfaithful. But to be unfaithful and to God, to still be faithful, to wake you up in the morning and still come by your house and keep your kids safe in a time when the kids are coming up missing and houses are coming pillaged and people are shooting people and people are crashing planes into buildings and you're still walking around here. God is so faithful, so faithful, so faithful, so faithful, faithful, faithful Lord, but the music, say, faithful, so faithful,
so faithful, so faithful,
faithful, faithful, Lord, hey, yeah, play it. Somebody shout hallelujah in this place. This one is real simple, and I went to the Word to just kind of just get a feel for how I wanted to do this song. Written by Minister Big Tom. Everybody give love to Big Tom. Tom been with me since 92. He walked into my room with his son. He had just got turned down by another producer. He said his tracks wasn't fat enough. So he walks in my room with an attitude. And I'm like, okay. Guy named Mark Lucky brought him over and said, man, you gotta hear this guy's stuff. He's looking at me all mad and hard. I'm like, okay, so what, man, you mad? I mean, we all mad at something. He just said, man, he just said, here's my tracks, man. I popped him in, the same tracks that he played for somebody else. And I popped him in, and I heard immediately the Lord say, he's with you. It was a little raw, it was a little rough. He had, you know, didn't have much equipment, and he just said, you know, and I said, man, I want you to be down. That was 1993-92. We've been together. He's a composer of such songs with Kim Rutherford and myself. Don't Pass Me By. You know, we're blessed in the city. That's Big Tom and myself. Many, many other tracks, just many other tracks. He is like one of the track masters behind what I do, and I love him. Love him and his family. You got, how many boys you got? Four boys. He almost got him a team. He almost got one more and he got a team. You can start with a basketball team. His wife is here, his lovely wife is here. Marie over there somewhere, Marie Wade. She in the dark, I can't see her. She over there somewhere. Okay, there she. Oh, there she go. Hey, Marie, go on there, girl. My mother's here too, y'all. You know, this is my mother, my brother Dave. Wave your hand, Dave. He played boots and been there, done that. And my brother Ray is on the soundboard, who helped set all this stuff up right here, who helped